Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to talk about the topic iMovie for Windows. Now, as you know, Apple's iMovie is considered the best entry-level video editing application. Well, the bad news is that iMovie doesn't work on Windows 11, Windows 10, and all other Windows versions. Now, I'll show you how to use my favorite iMovie alternative for Windows. Like iMovie, it comes with everything you need to produce, edit, and share your videos. Well, to get started, click the link in the description below to visit the website movieforwindows.com and download the installer to your computer. Once it's complete, open the installer and follow the on-screen instructions to install this iMovie for Windows 11 alternative. All right, guys, as you can see, this is the interface that we're going to land on when you open up the software. Now, in the primary window, you can get started by clicking the Add Files button. Recording video from your webcam or camera connected to your computer, or recording voiceovers with your microphone. Now on the right, you can preview built-in assets on any clip on the timeline. Now similar to iMovie, Movavi Video Editor includes dozens of themes, so you can make movies from themes step by step. And if this is what you want from an iMovie alternative, just click the Quick Video button here. In the wizard, click Add Files to import clips from your computer. Second, choose a template with preset styles. Then third, choose music from the list, and then it's time to preview your movie. Here, you're able to make some settings like opening titles, ending titles, and slide duration. When you're satisfied, go to export your movie to Windows or directly premiere your movie on YouTube and Vimeo. Another option of quick video is to continue editing in manual mode. Now here, you're able to edit your videos with all the common tools like split, rotate, crop, color adjustment, speed change, fade in, fade out, reverse, and so on. Now, for example, to split a video and remove the unwanted section of your clip, simply move the playhead to the desired position on the timeline and click the scissor button to split your clip into several pieces, and then click the delete button to remove the unwanted parts. Okay, to rotate a video, just click the rotate button. Now with it, your video could be continuously rotated 90 degrees in a clockwise direction. Sometimes you may need to remove black bars on your video. Here comes the crop tool. So click the crop button to open the tool, and then in the preview window, drag the handles to decide what will be retained and all the parts outside the box will be dropped. Movavi Video Editor not only allows you to manually adjust brightness, contrast, and saturation, but it enables you to improve color parameters in one click. In the Color Adjustments panel, simply drag and drop a preset item to a clip on the timeline, and then all of it's done. Likewise, go to the Filters tab and drag and drop a preset filter effect to any of the clips on the timeline to add special effects to the target clip. Picture-in-picture is a widely used feature of iMovie. And as the best iMovie for Windows alternative, Movavi Video Editor gives you more overlay options, including picture-in-picture, side-by-side, logo, and so on. Now, different from iMovie, you're able to add multiple picture-in-picture layers so that special effects like the split screen are also possible. Now, to do that, first add a video track on the timeline and drop clips to the new track, and then go to the overlay menu to apply the picture-in-picture effect. You could adjust your clip's position in the preview window as you like. Now, another great feature is green screen, or it's also called chroma key. It's an indispensable function for professional video editing software. Green screen usually works with picture-in-picture. Now, to apply the green screen effect in Movavi Video Editor, you need to create two video tracks and put the green screen video on top of the background video. Then go to the chroma key menu to make settings like color, tolerance, opacity, etc. Now, if it's necessary, apply the picture-in-picture effect and adjust the size and position of the background video and the green screen video. More than 100 transitions and 50 titles are provided by Movavi Video Editor, and that's so much more than iMovie's built-in assets. Now, there are also other practical features like pan and zoom, stickers, highlight and conceal, slow motion, speed change, and so on. Movavi Video Editor even provides you extra effect packages from its online store. For YouTubers and vloggers, they'll find it extremely easy to make professional videos for sharing on YouTube and other video sharing sites. Now, to share your movie, simply click the Export button and choose an output format or device from the list. No settings are required. It's that easy. All regular video and audio formats are supported by this iMovie equivalent video editor, including MP4, AVI, MOV, WMV, WKV, FLV, DVD, etc. 4K and Full HD are also fully compatible. It's also effortless to watch videos on your big screen TV with Apple TV connected. Like iMovie, Movavi Video Editor enables you to upload videos to YouTube and Vimeo without leaving the application after signing into your account. In all, if you're searching for an iMovie for Windows alternative, Movavi Video Editor is the closest one, with a similar user interface and more powerful features. It's my favorite video editing software for Windows and Mac. You can download it by clicking the link in the description below or visit www.movieforwindows.com to learn more. But before you go, please don't forget to like this video or leave your comment below. Also, subscribe to my channel for more video editing tutorials of Movavi Video Editor and iMovie. See you next time.